Oh, good morning. Welcome back to Den's Viking Adventures. Today we're attempting our first ride on some single track. We're at Beagle Club Trails here. See how it goes. First time on single track versus the road with the bike. Haven't been here since there was leaves on the trees. Totally different when there's no leaves. All right. Sorry about that, folks. I had to stop and place the GoPro battery. Feel the tires slide out of those loose leaves. All good. Yeah, we got this. We're getting there. Yeah. It's out there. Feel sliding with those leaves. Almost 7 kilometers. So we only got 3 left to go for our minimal. I'd like to say that's all we got left on this trail, but I don't know. I have no clue. Could be 1, could be 2, could be 4, could be 10, I don't know. I'm thinking when we did this with Emily, it was like 12 or 13, I think. Beautiful trails. Though I really, really like these trails. A good practice trail. You know, in Millbrook, we are gonna have a bit of a beginner's trail. It's being built. And, but besides that, a lot of it's not very beginner friendly. Lots of good learning to do there, don't get me wrong. I've learned a lot being a beginner going there, but you have to be prepared to learn in a hurry. Make sure you take your time on the trails. You know, stop, look at everything, session everything. Oh yeah, punch that one up. Yeah, punched it up. Drop. One thing I don't like about any camera, doesn't put in perspective the reality of the hills you actually are climbing. I've looked back and I've seen the videos and I've seen other people's videos. These hills, cameras, they don't look like hills. Whew. Oh, that one was hard on the tire. Someone cut that goddamn tree on an angle. Check later. See if I got any slides on the tire from that one.